So here I am walking actually inside the ruins here in Plovdiv, Bulgaria. And look at this. Is this just crazy how old this is? Second century, built in the second century. And these are the Roman ruins. And then leading up to that is the pedestrian street. Yeah, look at the ruins behind me.
Colorful houses. Is that just crazy?
This is all part of the stadium, of the Roman stadium. Is that crazy? Welcome to Plovdiv. So here I am in Plovdiv, Bulgaria, and beneath me right here you'll see this is the ancient, built in the second century, this is the ancient Roman Forum beneath us. Check this out, is this amazing? Built in the second century, it's just unbelievable, it's like we went back in time. And then of course all these shops, restaurants, and everything else is built on top of it. But look at that, it's all underground here. I'm gonna go take a tour of it. And this is the middle of Plovdiv. This is the city center right here. Old town Plovdiv. And this is Bulgaria. Just really super, super cool area. Look at that. And I don't know how many Bulgarian lev it takes, but it's so cheap here. I'm sure it's going to be a lot. But yeah, you can't just go down there, you just pay the little entrance fee and you can go check it out. And this is what it looks like. And this is crazy. This is actually, a little bit of a trivia for you. This is actually the oldest city in Europe. Plovdiv is the oldest city in Europe and the sixth oldest in the world. Sixth oldest city in the world. So that's just amazing to me. And you could tell if you look around the different ruins. I mean, there's so many different civilizations have left their mark here in Plovdiv. We have the Romans, Greeks, Ottomans, etc. Everyone has kind of left their mark on the city, both culturally, cuisine. Unbelievable. This is just unbelievable. Look at this. This is all the Roman ruins here in Plovdiv, Bulgaria. And that's the old, I think it's still operating. I think that's the post office right here. I'm pretty sure it's still operational. Look at the ruins. This is just amazing. The city. It just, you're literally stepping back in time. It is just unbelievable. I just love it. Can you imagine? Look at this. This is all part of the stadium, the forum. Look at this. See what it says. Falafelopolis. Well, here's a little story on it. Double honorary inscription from Marcus Ibla to Marcus. That. The center of Plovdiv, and this is the entrance if you want to go see the actual Roman stadium. It's downstairs. They do have an elevator. It is out of service, but you can take the, here's the website if you want to check out the information. You can check it out. Small little fee, I'm sure. And this is to the Roman stadium that was actually built in the second century. check it out. It's literally like going back in time. Obviously, Bulgarian.